Hey guys, this is my 40 meter band receiver protoboard, and I will plug the VFO from the TTS, and this is the VFO, and next is the external speaker. This is volume potentiometer, and this is the low pass filter that I take from USDX transceiver, and this is the antenna, and the last one is power, and this is the station that can receive my radio. You can hear it clearly, but it's still noise floor here from my speaker, but I think this is okay. Okay, good luck for you, and do not forget to subscribe.